Soyinka. So hold on before you comment. Tie this to this. Amnesty International undermining Nigeria's fight against insurgency defense headquarters. Before that, what nation has been going back and forth? The oil markets are demanding for over 800 billion naira that is still there being owed. It was not, it's not over for Super Falcon compared to the coach. They lost to South Africa by a long goal. What do you think about the Moussa who are hopeful of successful outcome? They had a good one against the South Africans and they qualified. Even though they have one more game, but it goes beyond being qualified. It's about performance. So, so far, you think that the momentum they have...
No. Those guys are
governors meeting and stands in deadlock. 6.9 billion naira for EFCC begins trial of ex-Governor Fayose. President congratulates Jonathan at 61. Then this one. NAN protest in Abuja, Umuahia demands increase in education funding. Would that make any difference?
Really? The UNESCO and the FAIR.
Well, thank you so much, Mr. Ed. Thank you.